Welcome back. In today's video, I'll be showing you how to turn on or turn off standby mode on iPhone and iOS 17. Make sure you have iOS 17 or later installed to use this feature. Remember to leave a like and feel free to subscribe if the video helps. Let's get into the method. To enable or disable standby mode, all you need to do is open the settings app and then scroll down until you see the option called standby. It should be about halfway down the third section of the settings. If you don't see it, make sure you are updated to iOS 17 or later. Tap on standby and then you can turn it on or off with the toggle switch at the top of this page. To edit features in standby mode, start charging your device and rotate your phone landscape. I'll also have other videos that will show you how to customize standby mode, so check out my channel for those. That's how to turn on or turn off standby mode in iOS 17. Click the card on screen now to watch a video of mine showing you 10 easy ways to speed up your iPhone or iPad. If you have any questions, then let me know in the comments below, and if you did find today's video helpful, remember to leave a like and feel free to subscribe for more tips in the future. Be sure to stick around to see some of my other videos that you might be interested in. Thanks so much for watching, and I will see you in another video.